Next exercise is the chin-up. And the way you do a chin-up is make sure the hands are facing you, and you're gonna grab the pole or the handles, and you're gonna pull yourself up.